Hello everyone, I'm Alex with Wondershare Repairit, and today I'm here to help you out with some easy solutions on what to do if your MP4 video file has unfortunately become corrupted. Over the years, the solution to record video, as I'm sure you have noticed, has become easier and easier. Big and bulky cameras are now a thing of the past, as well as video storage itself, which has become smaller and smaller, thanks to video file compression. But of course, in today's digital age, there's always the chance that one of your video files may become corrupted. So what can we do in order to fix this? Well, don't worry, because today I'm going to guide you through the process in order to repair your damaged MP4 video file. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and of course hit the bell notification icon as well, so you'll be kept up to date with all the latest Wondershare Repairit videos. But now, onto the first lesson onto why your MP4 video file may have become damaged in the first place. Well, this could be due to any of the following factors: a lost internet or network connection during download, a virus attack, the media file itself is incomplete, a problem during a transfer or download has damaged the media file, or a sudden camera or system shutdown. So now that we understand why your MP4 video file has become corrupted, let's begin the quick steps on how to fix it. One of the top rated multimedia players is VLC player. But remember, just because you have it installed doesn't mean you will never encounter any errors. But luckily, we can use VLC player to hopefully fix your damaged MP4 video file. First of all, right click on the corrupted video file and change it to an AVI file. This is done quite simply by changing the letters after the full stop to AVI. Then in VLC video player, click on Tools and then scroll down and select Preferences. A new window will open and at the top, select Inputs and Codecs. Scroll down to Damaged or Incomplete AVI file and then from the drop-down menu next to it, select Always Fix. Then click Save before finally restarting your PC or laptop. With those simple clicks, your video should now be running smoothly for you to enjoy. But if not, then keep watching. And let's try another method on how to fix a corrupted MP4 file. Did you know that increasing the value of the cache in VLC Media Player can help fix your videos? So follow me now as I guide you through the quick process on how to do this. Once more in VLC player, click on Tools, then scroll down and click Preferences. With a new window open, select Input and Codecs. You will then need to scroll down to the bottom left of the window and select All. Find and select Input and Codecs, and on the right part of the window, scroll down to the Advanced section. Here is where you'll find a list of values that are measured in milliseconds. But by increasing these values, this should enable your MP4 video file to now run correctly. Once you have increased the cache value, then make sure you save the settings before trying out your MP4 video. But if, unfortunately, this has not worked for you, then stick around as we're now going to move on to method 3 on how to fix a corrupted video file. In our second to last method, these steps are quite similar to before. But this time in VLC Media Player, go to Tools and then once more Preferences, and then this time go to Video. And in the pull-down menu at the top on the right, scroll down and select DirectX Video Output. Before not forgetting to save the settings again and then restart VLC Media Player. And did you know that method is actually a very handy tip on how to quickly change the video module in VLC Player should you encounter any further issues with MP4 files in the future. But now onto our final method of how to fix a corrupted video file, but this time we're going to use Wondershare Repairit. Wondershare Repairit is available on both Windows and macOS, and it is your one-stop solution to all your video repair needs. So now follow these simple steps on how to repair a corrupted MP4 video file using Wondershare Repairit. After you have downloaded and installed Wondershare Repairit onto your PC or laptop, double-click it to open it up. Once the software has opened, click the Add button in the middle of the screen and select your corrupted video file. Now that your corrupted video has been selected, Wondershare Repairit will show additional information at the top of the screen, but all you have to do is click Repair in the bottom right-hand corner. When the video has been successfully repaired, click OK, and then in the top right-hand corner of the screen, you are met with either a preview option or click to save. For this instance, we're going to save it. And there it is. With those simple steps, you can now sit back and play your repaired MP4 video file. But before I go, I'd like to leave you with some top tips on how to prevent damaging your future videos. Keep the original video separate. If you are required to alter or edit the original video, make a duplicate copy of it and then do whatever is required to the copied version. Familiarize yourself with a different storage method. Instead of relying on the hard drive on your PC or laptop, familiarize yourself with cloud storage such as Google Drive, OneDrive, and the many more that are currently available. Not forgetting the classic USB, CD and DVD storage as well. Keep your PC or laptop regularly up to date. Keeping your antivirus as well as operating system up to date can be vital to ensure no damage occurs to your video files. So as you can see, there are plenty of tips as well as solutions when it comes to preventing or dealing with a corrupted MP4 video file. But now we have reached the end of the video, and I hope my solutions have helped you out. But please let me know which method worked best for you by leaving a comment in the comment section below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to the Wondershare Repairit channel. And if you do know someone who is having some MP4 video playback issues, why not share this video with them to see which method works for them as well. But until next time, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all very soon. Thank you.